Hey guys, this is yours truly, Kevin Grace, reporting to you from Memphis, Tennessee. Behind me is the Lorraine Motel. This is where Dr. King, in April the 4th, 1968, at 6:01, was assassinated, right where that wreath was. 2018 will be the 50th anniversary of his passing. So they've got some different programs and things happening. So if you ever hear Memphis, come out and pay your respects. They have changed this hotel, this motel, over to the National Civil Rights Museum. So definitely come out, check it out. They've got some interesting exhibits inside, but it will be very interesting to see what happens. And of course, across the street, you can go as well to see the boarding house where James Earl Ray shot from the bathroom window and assassinated Dr. King. But if you're here August 4th, 2018, come on out and pay your respects.